Gotta catch them all, Pokemon fans. Welcome to another Playscape Games video. And today, oh my goodness, the news. Everyone's been waiting for it. Confirmation and information and product images and literally everything about Shining Fates, the February quote-unquote 25th anniversary set. We'll get into details into it in a moment. Please remember to hit that subscribe button, click the like button, it really helps the channel. Leave a comment below. What products are you most hyped for Shining Fates? Because, oh my goodness, like, I've just, my phone's literally just blown up the past 3 hours. My pre-orders, by far the far, I've only had a store for 7 months or however long it's been, but everything's just gone absolutely crazy. Big shout out to PokeGuardian for putting all of the products and the news and the prices on one page, so it's easy to see it. I'll try and put a link to the PokeGuardian website in the description of this video. But yeah, Shining Fates. So for those that don't know, we got the Shiny Star V set, which was in November 20 for Japan. So if you click the link above, you can see, click above, but should be around here somewhere. If you click the link, you can see me open up the booster boxes for the Japanese Shiny Star V set that came out in November, and the vast majority of those cards, including Shiny Charizard VMAX, should be in Shining Fates. So it's quite funny, they basically literally just said in the press release that based on the popular Hidden Fates set of 2019, and then they just add Shining. So they took Shining Legends, they took Hidden Fates, they did a big fusion dance, and they just combined it to make Shining Fates, which I find absolutely hilarious. I'm not a massive fan of the name. I would have liked something like Legends of Galar, because it's like loads of Galar Sword and Shield Pokemon being featured as Shinies, or Galar Legends, or Galar Fates, or Shining, but you know what I mean. But yeah, we're very, very excited about this. I'll just tell you a bit more about the products and what's been announced. So, releasing on February 19th, there's a whole bunch of products, and what we know for certain so far is there's going to be over 190 cards, even bigger than Hidden Fates, more than 100 Shiny Pokemon. I don't know off the top of my head, but I think the Hidden Fates Shiny Vault was give or take the same, but I think the main set's going to be bigger, because obviously Hidden Fates, you know, there wasn't really much in the main set apart from those, you know, the bird trios and those full art, you know, supporters that are really easy to pull. And as you can see, we'll zoom in here so you can read this easier if you're on tablets and stuff. As you can see here, the set includes over 190 cards, 100 Shiny Pokemon, vast majority of them should be the same ones from Shiny Star V, and including, obviously, you know, Shiny Charizard VMAX, which everyone's going to be super hyped for, and 30 Pokemon V and VMAXes. Hopefully the Pokemon VMAXes are the Blastoise and Venusaur starter deck VMAX cards. So if you click the link, you can see me talk about the Blastoise and Venusaur starter decks that are coming to Japan later this month. Those cards are really cool, and we're getting English starter decks as well, of Blastoise and Venusaur V, but not including the VMAX. So hopefully we get the VMAXes 2 weeks later in Shining Fates. That would be really cool. And yeah, 9 Shiny Pokemon, the 9 Shiny Pokemon VMAX, Dragapult, Toxtricity, Charizard, Rillaboom, Cramorant V, just all the cool Shiny Pokemon that we know. And also amazing rare Yveltal, Kyogre and Reshiram. We pulled those from the Shiny Star V box that we opened as well. So more amazing rare cards, takes the total up to 9 amazing rares if you include the 6 from Vivid Voltage. So yeah, it's absolutely huge and hype. This, you know, here are the booster packs. Obviously Charizard, the Charizard VMAX booster pack, big one. Corviknight, strange choice, but you know, it's nice that there's some of the half art Pokemon here. Dragapult, very hyped about this. I'm going to tell you a bit more about a Dragapult VMAX box in a bit. And Toxtricity VMAX, I guess, yay. And yeah, so they've revealed a whole bunch of the products and, you know, the set description and all that. You can read all that on PokeGuardian if you want to, but the main thing that most people are interested in is the Shining Fates Elite Trainer box. So this is going to contain the Eevee VMAX promo that Japan got earlier in 2020, for like, I think they did a competition that you, like, little pre-release battle type thing. It doesn't say, I don't think remember exactly the name of the tournament, but I've had a couple of these EVV Max promos before. You've probably seen them on my PokePost videos. And it's going to be an amazing promo. Like, it's not the most powerful cards, so it's not going to be like one for players. But EVV Max and EV in general is always, you know, amongst the top five most popular Pokemon. So I expect this EVV Max Elite Trainer box to be super popular. Not on the same levels of obscure levels as the Charizard V Elite Trainer box for Champions Path. But because the set itself, because Shining Fates, because Shining Fates is going to contain a lot more better cards, it's going to be a more hyped set, more popular, you know, there's going to be lots of shining Pokemon in it. A lot of people are going to be naturally drawn towards the Elite Trainer box for that first product. So same as everything, same as usual, 10 booster packs, the foil cards, the EVV Max sleeves, which will look very similar to this, probably of the same background, the dice and all that. So yep, that's gonna, in the UK, the RRP for that will be around £52.50 and all that good stuff. So we got the tins. I'm very hyped about these tins. These are really cool. So we've got the tins, we got the Bolton V, the Cramorant V, and shiny Eldegoss V. So they're, as you can see, they're all of the shiny versions of the of those three Pokemon, which is really cool, because normally I don't remember the last time we've ever had a shiny Pokemon inside a tin. Hidden Fates had those GX, you know, bad promos of Charizard, Gyarados, and well, the GX Charizard was really good in the Mewtwo deck, but you know, the Hidden Fates tin promos. But this is insane. These contain a shiny promo card of three, you know, these Pokemon all see a lot of play in tournament decks in one way or the other. Pikarom is very good for Bolton. Bolton's good in Pikarom. You know, Eldegoss is in a one-off in a lot of VMAX or tag team decks because of the ability to get the supporter back from your discard. So these tins are going to be extremely popular. I don't know the exact RRP on these, but they're around £25, maybe $30. And the big difference for these compared to previous tins is that, yes, they contain six Shining Fates booster packs. Six. So you may notice the shape of these. They're very similar to the GX Tag Team Mewtwo, Venusaur, and Garchomp Lucario tins that we got last year. And they're going to even, so those contain five packs, I think, but these contain six. So they're really good value for packs. I'd say if you have a limited budget, you don't want to, you know, push out on an ETB, I highly recommend picking up probably one of these free tins. And also on the one that I'm personally the most hyped for, the Pikachu V collection bottle. It looks absolutely glorious. Me having still a huge stack of Hatton EV and double V jumbo cards sitting in the corner that I can't really do anything with at the moment, I'm so happy that they put a popular Pokemon and my personal favorite, as you can probably see by this glorious new, you know, Pikachu poster that you can see in the background there. It's like behind my shoulder, but I'm very hyped about this box. It's not going to be as good for value for just getting packs as probably the shiny box. It's about, the RRP's around, I think it's around £20, $25 roughly. But it's going to be a beautiful promo. We got this promo for the first time in those special promo packs that came out with S4 Volt Tackle in Japan. So I'm very hyped for this personally. I think I'm going to be opening up a lot of these because I want to get the Pikachu card graded myself for getting booster packs to open for the channel, for the Twitch stream, twitch.tv/PlayscapeGames and all that. And yep. And also, last but not least, from the first lot of stuff coming out on February 19th, are these beautiful little pin badge boxes. So they contain, like, very similar with the Champions Path pin badge boxes, three booster packs, a pin badge, and also a promo card. And each one of them contains a unique Mad Party promo. So there's a set of four, which is quite rare because for usual holiday sets, we usually get two to three pin badges. Obviously, Champions Path, they had to do something different for the gyms. But like, you think about Dragon Majesty, Hidden Fates, Shining Legends, it was a set of two pins. We're getting four different promos and pin badges here. So you've got the cute Dedenne one, the Galarian Mr. Rhyme, and the Poltegeist. So that's really good for people that want to build the Mad Party deck as well. Some beautiful new alternate art promos. They're going to be around, I think, £14.99 RRP, roughly $20, maybe slightly less, slightly lower. And yes, coming out in I need to refresh this page. This page has been updated since I last looked at this. So coming out on March the 5th, So there's two waves of products. The first wave is all of these ones we just looked at. The second wave is on March the 5th. So if you need pre-orders for these on my website, playscapegames.com, please make sure you do separate orders for the two separate dates. Make sure you check the release dates carefully. We got art tins. So normally these mini tins aren't overly hyped, but because finally they're putting like these holiday packs, these special Shining Fates packs in them, people are going to be collecting these art tins. So we got here a nice Reshiram one. It's really cool. We got Zarude Sandstorm. We got a nice Celebi with a little hidden little Rillaboom in the background there. A nice little Manaphy with a shiny Inteleon, yeah, shiny Inteleon in the background, and this really cool Kyogre. It's like the back of Kyogre. So maybe there's, oh yeah, because Kyogre's an amazing rare card in the set, that's why there's a Kyogre in there, and also there's just the amazing rare Reshiram as well. But they're going to be quite popular. I think the RRP on those is around $9.99, but we haven't put those up for pre-order just yet. And obviously the big one that literally just dropped just before I started recording this video, hence why I had to refresh the page. Dragapult and Crobat VMAX boxes. Oh my god, these are incredible. So as you might or might not know, Dragapult VMAX is one of the probably top 5, 10 best decks in Standard Pokemon Tournament. And you see how hyped I was when I pulled that shiny Dragapult V from the God Pack that I got in my shiny Star V box. So I'm very hyped to get this. I might end up upgrading all my Dragapults to be shiny versions. As you can see, it comes with a jumbo, it comes with 7 Shining Fates booster packs and a special coin as well, and also the Crobat. This is the shiny Crobat V. The Crobat V is obviously, you need 4 copies for the Eternatus VMAX deck, so this will also be super popular. I'm just so hyped to get hold of these as well. These are going to come out on March the 5th. And I think they are, the RRP is around £40, give or take. But yeah, those are going to be super popular. But that's just a quick look at some of the products we have currently at the time of this video going out. We have some of the products up for pre-order, but probably by the time this video is uploaded, some of them might have sold out. We're going to be doing it in waves though, so please keep an eye on playscapegames.com. Click the link in the description. And if you want to pre-order your Shining Fate stuff, we're going to put up the VMAX boxes and the art tins, the mini tins, probably later tonight or tomorrow. So please keep an eye on the website, playscapegames.com, and put your pre-orders in. If you want to support the channel, support the stream, support me, a small independent local business based in the UK. And we ship internationally, obviously. So if you're amongst the lovely 30% of United States people watching this video, you can also order. But yeah, that's just a first quick look at the Shining Fates products. Obviously, we're going to find out a bit more in the coming weeks, probably about the set list. We're going to see some more English scans of the cards. Please make sure you click the link in the description, go to our Facebook page, follow our Twitch, our Instagram, Twitter. We'll be posting all the news as soon as we get it. And yes, we're very hyped for this. Please also remember, hit that like button, subscribe to the channel, leave a comment below. What are you most hyped for Shining Fates? I'd love to know your thoughts. And yes, it's going to be absolutely huge. Please make sure you put your pre-orders in, if not with me, because I've sold out, with someone else as they list them, because these are going to be incredibly huge demand to get hold of these things. As you know, 130 cards, 100 shiny Pokemon, 30 Pokemon V and VMAX is going to be absolutely crazy, 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 crazy. But yeah, thank you very much for watching, and I will see you soon, Pokemon fans. Gotta catch them all.